I lost the comma. I don't know where it went. I got an error message, but I don't know what it meant. It said that I was stupid and didn't know how to code. So I raised my fist up to the screen and gave it what it owed.
It's an awful shame, but don't take all the blame. It's all the computer's fault.
My turn, here we go. Once I was coding, I spilled my coffee cup.
Oh boy.
It stuck into my keyboard and then wouldn't give it up.
Ooh.
I had to get my work done. There was no time to lose.
What'd you do?
I went and played a game because I hadn't spilled my booze.
It's an awful shame, but don't take all the blame. It's all the computer's fault.
Hey, that was a good one. You should do that more often.
I hit a bug once while working on a game. The constant irritation was driving me insane.
Oh, I know that feeling.
But then I had a vision. I knew just what to do.
What'd you do?
I opened up my program, then selected File New.
Is it awful shame? But don't take all the blame. It's all the computer's fault.
Once I had a problem, I didn't know what to do. The reason was the game I made never really flew. This made me very angry that people didn't buy. So to teach them all a lesson, I went out and killed a guy. Was it something I said?
It's an awful shame, but don't take all the blame. It's all the computer's fault.